Qantas will slug passengers up to 50% more on fuel surcharges. International ticket prices are set to jump by $20 to $50 each way to cover rising oil and jet fuel costs. It's the first adjustment to the carrier's fuel surcharge since 2008. Domestic prices are under review. An emotional New South Wales Education Minister has told of her shock and hurt at her husband's drug arrest last Friday. Verity Firth's husband, Matthew Cheshire, resigned as a senior government adviser after being caught allegedly buying an ecstasy tablet. Calling it the worst night of her life, Ms. Firth says she now needs time to mend. But when asked if she had ever taken ecstasy, the minister fell short of an outright denial.
I have done nothing wrong. I have nothing to apologise about. My conscience is absolutely clear. I have done nothing wrong.
Ms. Firth will continue in her role as Education Minister and run at the March state election.